crap's really hitting the fan now, huh? We better hightail it back to Seed Hollow before it's too late.
So, we've suddenly found ourselves caught up in an astral tug-of-war, decades in the making. The relationship between Lilith and Roland remains unclear. But one thing is certain. Roland is our greatest ally in Zega Grande. And with all the good he's done here, his love for Sky Dwellers is plain as day. Together, I know we'll stop Lilith and ensure Angra Mainyu's gate stays closed. We will protect the Sky Realm. Seed Hollow is burning. Another victim in Avia's desperate mission to return to the stars. This all started because I brought Lyria to Zega Grande. And now our battle is intertwined with the fate of the Sky Realm itself. We need to get to the heart of the city and fix the damage that's been done.
Whoa! Is this even the same city?
No time to assess casualties, I'm afraid. Not when we know Avia will make a beeline for the castle.
I suspect we'll face a tough road ahead. Everyone, prepare yourselves accordingly.
Oh, you back already? Look, you've scratched my back in the past, so I'm willing to give part with some intel, free of charge. Regarding the city, my people are out surveying the damage as we speak. Early reports suggest, strangely enough, that Avia isn't focused on taking out the commercial district. Instead, they're concentrating on one area and one area alone. The castle. Considering they've got a force of 5,000 strong, you'd think they'd try to occupy more. But here we are. In addition to the ground troops, they've got manned and unmanned aircraft to boot. Not to mention, the Silver Wolf Corps and the Sword Veil seem to be acting in concert. It's time for everything, huh? To be completely honest, the whole thing makes me mad as hell. I'd like to jump into this circus and pound a few chumps myself. The city's well-being comes first. You just go smack their leader a good one for me. Got it? We'll all sleep better once she's out of commission.
Avia is focused entirely on occupying Seed Hollow Castle. I fear Lilith is wasting no time.
She's not sparing numbers either. There's a million of them swarming around.
We don't need to engage with all of
them.
Cut off the snake's head, and you don't have to worry about the body.
You really are a godsend.
I go where I'm needed. Simple as that. By the way, Captain. I don't know if you've heard, but the castle is under attack by the Church of Avia. That forced each of the city's wards to declare temporary lockdowns. I'll be around until the brouhaha settles down. Give me a holler if you need anything.
We can't let Avia get away with all they've done. Take this, and go show them who's boss.
Yeah. Avia is armed to the teeth. You better one Skyfarer's crash is another merchant's treasure. Never hurts to have some backup, right?
We'll be right back.
butterfly alights. And just in time.
Where are we going?